One old Indian, two old squaws, all shacking out for Arkansas.